Long before the energy sector came to town, this has been farming country. Chinchilla is the agricultural heart of the Surat Basin, with pork, wool and beef industries still thriving. This is where a quarter of Australia's melons are grown, and it's home to the biannual Melon Festival.